Sorry about that. I think my internet went down. Is annoying. Give me a sec, guys. Well, I'm probably going to call it there anyway, since being a bit unpredictable. No, is anyone still there? Welcome back. Stream went down, fortunately. Oh, this happened last week as well, didn't it? That's sad. Yeah, I might. Might end it there in a minute. Where did we get the oil from? Yeah, because it'll probably go down again. Every Saturday so far, this last few. I don't know. We'll try it. We'll see. If it drops again, then I'm giving up. But. Sorry, anyone who was watching. No, it's not. It was the router. My router, I looked over at it and it was flashing orange, so. BT screwed me over then. But it is definitely time for a new rig. Yeah. Hammering it down in London. I think it might have been weather related. I don't know actually. Crafting, farming. Disc. Turn into a small taxidermy base. It is absolutely lashing it down here. Nation. Fiber and wood. Make sure you have your sailing boat ready when you wake up. Apparently, we might be getting snow tomorrow night. Well. But to be honest, this is perfect. I love this weather when it's. When you're. Like, especially that I'm off for the next week. If it snows and it rains, I'll be happy. Because, I mean, there's nothing to do at the moment anyway, is there? I'm going out to town tomorrow for a little bit. Apart from that, I'm doing bugger all. Fiber. I love it. When you're inside, you can hear it. It's actually time for me to get a bookshelf, I think. Yeah, I am. I like spending a lot of time inside, but I do like going outside. I can be sort of like an introvert quite a lot. There's so much I can do to keep myself entertained as well. Not one of these who gets bored. At all. I don't get cabin fever either. Don't know how I survived this year, but hope next year will be better. Yeah, I think it's going to be tough for the first few months of... Yeah. Don't know what's just around the corner, do we? Okay, so I'm making compost there. Take. How do you water leak? Gaming laptops are good, but I think it has its limits. Why? What do you mean? The stream only went down because the internet went down. Nothing to do with my laptop. But yeah, of course, they have their limits. I don't know how you water crops. I'm gonna have to Google that. Okay, I think we're gonna have to go build a well. Yeah, I mean, like, compared to a game piece, depend more on it. Say if your gaming laptop breaks from gaming, you'll have to be cautious of specs you play. Yeah, that is true. Yeah, because I am overclocking mine as well, so probably gonna upgrade a little faster. But I'm hoping to make the purchase next year. Oh, actually, thatch on me. Pop these. Well, it served me well. It's pretty beastly still, my laptop. It runs this on fairly high graphics. I'm using two screens. I'm streaming on it. I'm using a widescreen as well. It handles itself pretty well. But it's got an old graphics card now, a 1050. I mean, what, you've got the 3080s out now? And that's the problem. I can't upgrade it, can I? Yeah, the games these days are the new ones, like, it probably would struggle with. Yeah, these games But there would be a massive improvement if I could get a 3080. Okay, one sec. It doesn't want to fill up this flask. All right, now it is. The price you pay for a really good game lap. Top just for the high-end games, you can build an even faster and better gaming PC, including a really good graphics card. Yeah, definitely. And then, as well as that, is that you can't change the graphics card in your laptop, whereas with a PC, when it starts to slow down, you can change out the parts. Can't really do that with the laptop. With certain hardware. I've opened up the laptop and it's got, yeah, it looks pretty complex. Go in. Happened to my seat? Everything is integrated piece by piece here. Right, I need to read up how to do the farming on this. Gardening, water. You can find citronelle, long grass, and rock parrots and savory. After the crop, both need water and fertilizer to get the seed. Survivor can bring both water to the crop manually by press water containers. I have no idea how to do this. A water jar. There we go, it's got water. Get it now. Got it. I worked it out. Did you say dating gets easier as you get older? Like, you know what you're looking for. Obviously, the more you date as well, get experience. But I don't know. I heard it's hard for people to find. Generally hard, I think, dating. I can't really comment because I've been in a relationship for 5 years plus. I'm getting married. So get some more water. Water well. That water jar, that's what. Yeah, that's what we're going to level up with next. Stone tap allows access to the water in an irrigation network. Fill containers, irrigate crop plots by the river. You want any dating apps or anything, Legend? Oh, scared the shit out of me, that. Okay, so I think I put my water skin in here. Yeah, 289. Seedling. See if we've got any fertilizer then. Go get some more water. That. Stream Raiders is ready, guys. Head into that. Nice one. Quite a few on there. But downloaded one to see what all the hype was about. My friend, yeah, many lovely ladies, but just couldn't see anyone interesting on there. Yeah, there's like a certain type of person, but I don't know, a bit stereotype for me, but quite a lot of similar personalities on dating app, I find. I never had any success with it, so I guess putting myself down as a 5'4" Asian guy didn't do me any good. Maybe I should have lied. Then I wouldn't have met my lovely fiance, would I? If I'd had any success on dating apps. Oh, well, this is a bloody long... Sorry, I just gotta move my guy out of the water. There we go. Good job, guys. Yeti and Legend, got yourself some rewards there. It's rigged again, it's rigged. Going down the bottom this time. There we go. Let's not put the reindeer. I would have put a reindeer, but we want monks, we want warriors, maybe a few rogues, bit of everything really. Get those units down, guys. And back into ARK. Quite dark, my house. But yeah, back to the conversation, Legend. I was never really sort of interested in that. What's everyone's thought? Has anyone in the chat had success with dating apps? may work for some people, but I just prefer to meet via mutual friends. It's more neutral, it's natural and organic. Agreed. Better that way. Sort of have someone vouch for them. They're not going to be like some crazy, crazy person. See if we've got any more seed. Let's see. Cooked prime meat and oil. Okay. All meat. Beef jerky. All right. Well, we're gonna go on a little quest. Get more seeds. Can just see it as a networking app, but in a social way. Yeah. Feed. Right, be right back, guys. I just. Made myself some toast. Your favorite topping for toast, legend? Right. Just really hungry today. I don't know why. No, I want to make that. No, not really. Had quite a small dinner. I was really hungover today. Grab one of those. Yeah, and that's probably why, like this time yesterday, I was having a lot of calories drinking and hey Centurion, how you doing? Merry Christmas. Legend, can you do a little shout out for Cent? He's up here actually. Guys, go check out Centurion. If you like watching this, then he's also into streaming ARK at the moment. I'm in his tribe. And where we went to earlier, I had to reset the stream, unfortunately. But on the last stream, that's where I went to and explored. Dealing with a few of the guys. Yeah, I've seen it. It's huge, man. Yeah, it lags my computer. Fuck. Yeah, I've already turned my frame rate down to 30. It's just in. I've turned my settings down after that. I had them on high. Now I've dropped them down to mediums. Yeah, it looks all right now. I'm just having a look at taming now. Getting the seeds up. So look, a little tour. So we started off with this down here. Go. Nothing special. I've got a little thing down into here. But I can go and get the metal and dinosaur poop, bit like that. I want to do something with this. Doesn't look right. Yeah, I might just extend this down. Well, need to drop frame rate every time you load in. Yeah. But it's all right, I think, especially when it's streaming. I need to do it, but it might be all right when I'm not streaming. So I'm growing some lava roots here. What I'm going to do with those. Yeah, so I've got my cooking here. Beds there, and I'm probably going to put some bookcases in here. So, it's nothing special. Like a little thing in the side of the. So I'm learning all the different bits you can craft and stuff. But I might. Build it really tall, have a bridge going across so I can access up there quite easily. And I don't know, like, are people using this little valley? I had an idea of maybe like locking those dinosaurs in, put a fence across or something. But I don't know, I wanted to ask first. I swear you were showing hawk round, and I think you said that that's where you get the metal from. Right, I'm gonna go get some berries. What's the best way to get seeds and there was metal in there, though, and there won't be now. What? Because I built there. Don't know who this is here. Big Kev 711. Use a dino, I believe a beaver is good. Where are the beavers? Got a metal sword as well. Have that. I'm gonna go have a little look around. Yeah, the respawn radius. Like right now it's lagging. It's whenever it loads tile or something part of the map, it gets really laggy. Big dinosaur down here that's quite scary. South view on the other side of the river. Get you some better gear and a flyer. Yeah, sounds good. But I mean, I'm just happy sort of learning at the moment all the different things. There's a lot to take in. What's that? You little prick. I thought you were friendly. I was like, hello, mate. You. Microraptor will knock you out with its gun. Did I just inadvertently survive that then? Look at that. What is that? I am very lucky. Is that dangerous scent? That thing? By glass. Is that a sheep? You red. What was that though? I am not right next to you. Tired, apparently. You might be just haven't seen them around for some time. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Why is it floating in the tree? Okay. Any ideas? This monkey's gone to heaven. Right, well, let's get another one then. There's a lot of stupid bugs like that in this game. Whoa. One sec, guys. This thing, and then. It can't shoot bows in the water, apparently. They have really annoying running patterns. Oh, come on. Hey, Harem Scarum, how you doing? Where the fuck is this going? Just die! I'll be right with you in the raid in a minute. Here. It certainly does, Doomsayer. Guys, can we get a shout out for Harem Scarum, please? Oh, lagged. Fuck. What is that? Fuck off. I kill it. Yeah, guys, check out Harem Scarum 70, awesome streamer from the United States. I would have probably been raiding him actually, but too into this game at the moment. Last playing Cyberpunk 2077. Nice, how's that going? I probably should have used a hatchet. Back in it. Right, come on. Thank you. What sort of zone did you start off in, Harem? I think Scythe's did the corporate nomad. Okay. And is it all running okay, like bugs? Build stairs up to it. Yeah, that's a good shout. But then I have to put a foundation. I can't be bothered, I'll just kill another one. Go over this side. But it's running fine, nice. You got a 2080, right? What's the best thing to level up? Is it health? Weight? What have you got your weight at? This is cyberpunk, yeah. I mean, look, pretty cyberpunkery. But the thickest neck of the West, he has. Else. Let's get some flame arrows. An ARK mod for Cyberpunk. That's the one. Ooh, there's a little purple chest over there. Look at that dinosaur, he's like about to end. I don't know what these are. It won't let me take these. Oh, nice. Flashlight. Yeah, JP chose caveman path. The one, I've got a long grind until I get to the cyberpunk stuff. Got some gear though then. Ascendant. Gilly mass, grounds of organic polymer, camouflage. Well, I don't even know how you read these. Gotta get to the year zero first. Right, I'm gonna go drop some stuff off and we'll find another dinosaur to kill. The neck cybernetic, yep. That is this. Look at that neck. And those, look at those biceps as well. Run around that shirt. I love the character design. Well, the model designs on this. It'd be nice if you could add like different faces and stuff. My original one, he looked like. Oh, there's a guy running here, Popeye. He looks like Popeye. He's got huge, huge arms. Crazy. You're half Thor, Bjornsson. Get some cooking on. Oh, we've actually run out of ore to smoke. You used to play this, didn't you, Aram? But you have done. I think you streamed it, didn't you? Let's put all in here. Okay, can't stand on the fire. Still Amish, but Cyberpunk has grabbed you now. Nice, nice. Taking the limelight. Natty or juice? What do you mean? Oh, that's what we're doing. We're gonna go get some prime meat. Don't know how. Might actually back on my. Oh, we should probably drop off those little bits as well. Sent. I just picked up some stuff from a chest from one of those purple pink beams. But it had these teleport things. And I couldn't pick them up. So. Any ideas? Right, got this though. Flashlight sheds light out in a wide area. D2. Have sniper rifles? Just about to jump in your stream when you were finishing. Sorry, dude. Arab scarab. Ah, okay. Gotcha. Well, I'm level 50. Check in a sec. Getting. Got this sweet little blueprint though. Need to work out how to get organic polymer. Hey, cleric. Guys, can we get a shout out for cleric as well, please? I mean, it's only 7:30 p.m. but I go to bed early, get up early, so try to stop by 8 p.m. at the latest. Yeah, I was gonna say it's like half past 12 here in the UK. Getting late here. You're up at 3 a.m. probably as you're getting into bed. Guys, go check out Cleric Craft, Last Flame Conan Exiles. It's an awesome game similar to this, and he's an awesome streamer too. He plays on this server. I see him from time to time. Last time he trolled me, picked me up with this bird, and then thankfully he didn't drop me from a height. Funny. Yeah, let's go get seeds. Need to learn how to tame. Thanks. You'll be lurking whilst prepping for bed. Half Thor Bjornsson of ARK. You reckon I can take one of these? Have a look at the spyglass. Right, we need crystals, hide, wood. Alright, I'm gonna go have a little look around. I haven't tamed anything yet. I don't know how. I imagine, like, gotta make those seeds something. Pardon me. Yeah, I will. 1 point sent. Appreciate that. But I'm happy learning at the moment the hard way, the hard as nails way. Get me. Oh shit, Stream Raiders. Sorry, guys. Totally forgot about that. It's only me and... Well, it's a slot. Super hard as nails. How long has that been ready? That frog, what the fuck is that? Well, that was easy. Good job. Legend, got 2 centurions there. Okay. Green chest. I'm gonna put down an archer. No, I'm not. Let's stick with the tank. Get those units down, guys. 30 minutes, we'll see if we're hard as nails. Okay. Yeah, I might come pick up some seeds then. Let's head back into ARK actually. Seeds seem pretty hard to come by. You're at that Ragnar Thickneck. Can you change your name? Oh. Oh, banning opportunity there. Someone, one of the admins. Right, let's head over to Scent Place then. I think what I do, like, here I'm okay to go the hard way with that, but maybe with the seeds, I really want to get a dinosaur, to be honest. Yeah. Yeah, I can't really seem to get into any areas as well. I think what lags is your bloody base. When that loads in, my game just goes crazy. I hate how the dinosaurs' heads go through the walls. Apart from that, it looks awesome. Look at that, guys. That was lagging. Pretty cool, doesn't it? Swim across. Hopefully there's no aquatic dinosaur. Yeah, it's bloody huge, that is. This is cool. Got pink lights and everything. Cauldron there. There are megalodons in the water. Damn, son. Look at that. Jeez, that must have taken a lot of resources. Yeah, I don't like it any higher than this, to be honest. The gamma. Too bright for me. Go. Looks so awesome up here. Look at these three, they're just like, oh, they're watching me as well. Right, head to Sense House. That's Dingo's house, I think. Cool though, how you've done there's a design on it. They are watching their lunch, yeah. Click end and it will remove the dinosaur names, okay. Right, Sigurd Melonthroat. I've got to sleep. Have a good stream, buddy. Catch you later. Yeah, catch you tomorrow, guys. Sifes will be streaming tomorrow. Got to check him out. Around, I don't know what time you're streaming tomorrow, Sifes. Probably around 8. Okay, cool. I'll be on to check you out. Check out your stream. What you got in mind to stream tomorrow? Have some of that. Probably do some CK3. Nice, looking forward to that. I haven't played that for some time now. Gotta say, it's very, very organized, isn't it? Industrial grill. What do I need to tame then? Dinberry seeds. Can I have stack of these? That looks pretty cool. Don't take those. How do I tame something then, Sen? Teach me. Drugs, this is what I came for. Seeds don't expire, cool. Out of everything, there's like a little hand washing table there. What's the recipe for it? Okay. Passive tame and knockout. Yeah, so you can build like a club. Edgy. This root vegetable seems to thrive near mammals, not dinosaurs. Bruise. Those aren't bruise. Eggs. Nice, that sounds fun. Passive tames are herbivores. Berries or vegetables. Last two bar. Fine. Walk behind an animal and shove the berry or veggie up its ass. Sounds good. So, can I use any berry? Have to be a specific berry. That's what I want to look at. Oh, why is it? Why is yours different? This house. Knockout, you usually have to bowler or the bow or gun and shoot chunks so they drop. Once they're down, you need to put the appropriate food entry. Watch torpor to make sure it doesn't wake up for the same finish by feeding it narc berries. Okay. So I need to have a selection of different food then, do I? Let's have a look at seeds again. Right, so we've got rock carrot, pinberry, kinoberry. Got loads of narco berries, got loads of azul berries. Yeah, okay. Well, I'll have to watch you at some point. Got loads of those. That's what we need, long grass. Take a few. Every dino requires different food. I suggest having the ARK Wikipedia open. Yeah, I'm checking things out like how to drink. You're right. What's this guy doing? Veggies are better than berries to tame passive tames. Okay, can I go get some carrots then? Veggies. Potatoes. Thank you. Carrots as well, actually. Okay, I'm off now. I might jump on later, but won't be streaming till tomorrow. Okay, no worries, dude. Thanks for popping on. I'm off all of next week, so I'll probably be joining you on the server at some point. Love this guy, look. I'm gonna go get a beaver. Unless the weather turns to shite, that might change. It's pretty shit here down in Gloucester. Doing a bit, fella. Okay, that seemed to. Nice. Just took a shit on me. Are these herbivores? Right, I'm just gonna quickly Google how to tame one of these. How to tame a triceratops. Okay, can't tame one of them. Let's see if there's anything else we can tame. Game frozen. Oh, lame. Game's crashed. Well, that's probably all I've got time for anyway tonight. So, That was weird. See if we can work out how to tame a Fioma. I'll try and knock this one. How do you do it? When chasing Fioma, it's best to be near rocks or below cliffs. Taming once a few rocks. Easily knock them out with your fists by a slingshot. Food. Right, let's have a go at this. This is gonna take ages. I'm gonna go get slingshot. Petranodon. But we're gonna tame for our first flying mount, I think. Let's craft a slingshot. Hide and wood. Where's all the wood? Be in here. Oh, I'm definitely making a crossbow at some point. Alright, let's go get Dino. Come here. It's gone. How many times do I have to hit this bloody thing? Dream Raiders, guys. Do that in the clean and then. If we're out of this nails. Good job, guys. Good job. That's it with Stream Raiders for tonight. We'll open the chest though. Yeti, you got yourself 3 monks there. Okay, I'm gonna quickly just see if we can tame this. How do you knock these out? I'm back. Oh, come on. Really? I will get you. Come back. Please just come back. Those jellyfish. The fuck is it going? All right, I give up. I'll have to review that. Yay, we'll head back to base with sleep, and then I think that's the end of the stream there then, guys. We'll find something to raid if anyone's on. Otherwise, have a look at a random streamer or something. Yeah, it's been a great stream, guys. Really enjoyed that one today. Getting into some ARK. Hope you're enjoying it too. If you haven't already, give us a little follow and check out our Discord. Appreciate the support. That's me done for a few days, so I'm probably going to be streaming again on Wednesday, the duo stream. So until then, it's going to be Scythes. Who's on? Scythes is on tomorrow and Monday, and then he's also on the Wednesday duo stream where we'll be continuing our Stellaris. Okay, so can't see anyone online, but we're gonna carry on with more ARK raid some. Same. Let's see who we got. Who we got? Alright, we're gonna go raid the Lazy Bean. They're also playing ARK. Australian streamers, so might like that. But thanks as always, guys. It's been great. Send them the love, support that you give us. So. And I will catch you guys next time. See you later.